back. So, and now this time I'm playing some pinball arcade. I know I'm not the best example. I rage sometimes. Personally, Kitaro, I think raging on pinball is gonna be an inevitability. It's only a matter of time. Plus, outside of pinball, I very rarely get really, really mad. So it very rarely happens. The only time I really get totally ticked would be something like playing pinball. Playing pinball or basically playing video games, but it should also be an indication of how passionate I am about the game. Same with pretty much any other game I play. I mean, I don't have a rage complex or anything like that, but I am passionate about it. Despite all the burnout, I'm still pretty into pinball. I'm still into whatever video game I'm playing, or these days it's Final Fantasy 14, but I mean, just because I get ticked off at something doesn't mean I've got rage issues and I hate everything and I just want to destroy the world or anything like that. It just comes from passion. It's just from because how into what I am. I mean, if I wasn't into the game when I'm playing, I wouldn't be playing it at all. So that's one. And two, even if I actually was, it basically feel like I've been forced to play, you know. And I probably wouldn't be into it. You'd probably seen it. Oh, well, shit happened. Oh, well, lost the multi. Oh, hey, multi-ball, but I probably won't get it anyway. It'll look, or, you know, et cetera, et cetera. Yeah, you just, you know, I'd be more, oh, well, la-di-da, the ball drained. Oh, well, you know, just, or trying to put on a happy face, that kind of thing. But for those that are just getting in, I'm just starting up Pinball Arcade. And throughout this part of the stream, I'm going to have me some peanut butter and crackers. And a Reese's pumpkin. So on this here, I'll go ahead and eat right away before it gets too melted. And also, typically... Oh, hang on, controller died. Okay. And typically I play random tables. No, unless I have a really good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. And if you guys have a certain table you want to see, let me know. But I guess probably the big caveat on that is I'll play it, but I'm not going to play that over and over and over. I had one guy wanted me to play Funhouse just over and over again. I really grew to hate that table now. Or let me rephrase that. I'm really burned out on that table now.
Frankenstein!
Kind of a bad way to start. Oh. Yeah, I'm going to need this. 15 minute time limit on this one. And this table drags on and on. And, except for Kitaro, of course, I think he beat the high score on this thing. He did way better than I ever could. Thank you. Ain't even gonna last 15 minutes. And for this table here, it could actually be a good thing.
Who am I? Who am I?
jackpot lit.
Jackpot lit.
Jackpot lit. Major! Graveyard.
Look, Master, this one has nice skin.
Graveyard.
I have a leg up on you, Master. I have to hit that Geneva hole too.
Victor! Alive!
Ice cave.
Extra ball is lit.
That hole in the back and got it.
Live again.
I like it. I need to go to the right ramp, but then it goes right to the right flipper, like it's gonna do again.
My name.
Of course, when the shot's lit, I don't hit. I was expecting it to bounce over from the right flipper to the left one.
Live again.
Ready, needed that like you needed a hole in the head.
You must help me. You must help me.
Elizabeth!
Yeah, I gotta get back in the hole. Gotta get the yellow one locked. There it is. Six ball. Extra ball? I'm gonna have about six extra balls.
It's alive. Elizabeth?
I get that left loop. And there goes the ball. Man, what a fuck job.
Alive.
I didn't even see what was censored.
Ice cave.
know what, I'll bet all that bumper action there, I'll bet that would never happen during Stony Mode. Be lucky if it hits a bumper maybe one time.
It's alive.
What the hell?
Frozen.
All right, hold on. All right, I got an issue right now. It's a pop-up just pops up right out of nowhere telling me I'm low on disk space. Right in the middle of a freaking game. There's no way I can shut it off either. So what I'm gonna have to do, I'm pretty sure I know what's gonna be taking up the most of the space. So, I gotta make some room. Come on. So this might take a while. Oh shoot, it's my recycle bin. That's actually taking up a lot of room. Okay, hopefully this shouldn't take long. Okay, there we go. That should provide a little bit of relief. Okay, so I'm gonna go to the recycle bin again, and I'm gonna clean that out. Yeah. Sorry about this, folks. Kind of a surprise to me as well. I guess while I got the game paused.
Elizabeth! Victor! fiber, electricity. We need more power! Elizabeth!
More power!
Elizabeth?
Who am I?
Classic pinball arcade. When the flipper is up and the ball hits that flipper, it's supposed to bounce this way. Not this way. We got some buggy initials here. So hurry up, hit the flashy shot, and it moves every few seconds. Nope. Come on now. He's gonna go glug glug. Now normally if that shot's not lit, I always hit. But now that it's lit, nope. That was a fluke. Like I said earlier, you want to keep the ball out of the bumpers. Like that.
Yeah!
If I can make that upper ramp, it'll be a super jackpot. There are two balls stuck in there, that's why. Bigfoot block.
It's a boulder bash.
Damn it. Get out of going there now. Best done during multi-ball. And believe it or not, the high score is mine. The extra ball is at the very lower right corner of the table. You can see that pink light. I wish.
Welcome to Wet Willy's.
The ball wasn't supposed to do that. I gotta make that right, Luke. No idea on this one. Oh. Copyrighted music on that table.
Enter Xenon.
Yeah, but I might want to. I'm gonna export this entire video to YouTube, though. I mean, if this video gets flagged for copyright, the whole thing's gonna get ads and shit thrown on there. And multiple right there. Okay, the spinner gets upgraded. Get in the hole. Get in that top hole three times, but not gonna happen. Nice! Just swept three targets. So much for extra ball, though. That bank for extra ball. And all of a sudden I'm unable to hit out spinners. There we go. Got it, extra ball. Mm-hmm. Okay, during multiball. Get that top hole 3 times and the outlanes are lit for special. Otherwise, other than that, not really special about multiball otherwise. Oh, the spinner gets upgraded. Nice. Single foul down the middle. Multiball. Nice. Ball. gotta make that bang for extra ball. Got it. Oh. So much for that. Nice. This table here is a series of hurry-ups.
Checkpoint one.
Checkpoint one. Checkpoint two. Checkpoint three. Checkpoint four. Checkpoint five, this target over here. Checkpoint six, target over here. Checkpoint seven, this is right here. And then when you get all seven of them, you shoot the ball up here, and that'll complete the race. And then rinse and repeat. Ball wasn't supposed to do that. And that is going to eat a lot of your shots right there. Probably the easiest way to get to that in lane is there's the upper left ramp, not that, the upper left ramp, and then when it goes to the upper right flipper, that ramp back there is very hard to hit. Trying to aim for that upper right ramp is what you're trying to do. But see, like I said, that upper left passage, that's gonna eat up a lot of shots. And that's another tricky shot to hit. You basically have to hit it right from the tip of the flipper. Otherwise, you don't hit it, that happens. There it is. Not gonna aim for the right inlay, but not gonna happen. You know he ain't over there. Yippers. The shot eater is a shot eater no more because it's lit. What you keep doing over and over. The next one.
Careful, the new guy dies first.
If this table slows my stream down too much, let me know.
Welcome to the Ghostbusters, Tex.
I think this music here might be copyrighted too. Okay, brought the dog.
It's true. This man has no.
You're right.
No human being Jack looks like.
Extra ball is lit.
Oh, all those at once? Damn. Guess I'm getting pretty busy. Add an extra ball.
Extra ball. Shoot again.
Super jackpot!
Man, those slingshots are super bad news. That quick. Ah.
get the extra ball.
I already got it.
Extra ball.
Oh, bad call, Joe.
She's a doll.
Get the super jackpot!
What the? Oh! They flipped the flippers.
Thank you.
you're doing is bad. I want you to know this.
Busting makes me feel good. Excellent.
Not even close. Not even close. Gorgar! Yeah. Actually lasted a while. Basically, keep hitting the bags with drop targets, but you gotta take them down evenly. Times an extra ball will be lit in the left hole. That was a bad nudge. His extra balls lit. Nope. Got it. And I was almost about to lose it immediately after, too.
Oh.
going straight down the middle. Ball should be late. Yep. Damn, I was practically given that one. And I have a feeling I might have beaten my high score. Yeah. I feel like a million. That one right through the flipper. Yeah, I think I might have beaten the high score. Now let's just hope I don't flub up the initials. No! I took second though. Damn, I don't think my high score was that high. I thought it was like 750,000 or something like that. Apparently not. Did pretty good, nonetheless. Yeah, thank you.
Whoa, you're not gonna eat that, are you?
Fishtails. And this table and the one on FX3, they're about the same. All patient, leave a message. Gotta find the bolt shot. That ain't it. Got aim for that left spinner.
How big would not believe it was this big.
Yeah, I think those slingshots need to be slid out a little bit farther. They're almost as bad as Xenon slingshots. You hit anywhere on this bottom side, the ball goes straight down the middle.
Biggest fish I'd ever seen.
Easy extra ball to get to. There you go. There it is, less spinner. Didn't go all the way around.
How big was it?
It was so big, I drained the ball. Deceptively hard skill shot right here.
Hey, look, kids, taxi cabs.
You will remove that bulldozer from the street.
Is that bothering you, darling?
Go get him, Ted.
Right hole. Much.
Overtime. Good shot.
Where are we?
Uh-huh.
get paid and lock one on.
Fire in the hole.
Hey,
look, Ted. Police.
Officer Steve Speed. Fucked it up. Way too much.
Where are we? It's talk radio.
Change the station.
Gotta aim for that stand-up target on the right. Ball drains super quick on this one.
Welcome, race fans, to Bonsai Run!
The flashing arrows.
He's going after Bluebeard.
I gotta get in that hole in the back.
He's challenged Yellow Belly. He's going after Green Machine.
He's going after everybody. I'm trying to get through the hole at the back of the table.
What a move on Yellow Belly! gonna move on you here. He's walking into fourth place.
Sounds good. Really? And no ball save. Whoops.
He's walking into third place.
Wasn't supposed to do that. Doctor Dude.
Doctor Dude!
This table here, basically, get this three times, hit this three times, hit this three times, and then when you do that, get in the ramp, and after that, hit the saucer at the back. And that'll start multi-ball, you do that five times, it'll lock a gazillion mode. I think Kataro here, he's done just that. Unlock a zillion mode. Man, I got a feeling they're gonna be the last three, the frickin' back. Middle of my back is starting to go. Thank you.
You're a dork.
Hey, how you doing, dork?
Good. I got you.
Hey, you're a whip.
Ow! All of a sudden, I can't hit the ramp.
You're a dork.
Can be backhanded. Nope, wasn't supposed to do that.
Head for the mixmaster.
All right. Left saucer. We are.
Whoa! You're a dude.
Then just
head for the mixmaster.
Keep aiming for the ramp.
Head for the mixmaster.
But it's kind of a consolation prize. Until the end of the ball, you get double scoring. Alright, reflex. Basically, it's a series of three hurry-ups. There's number two.
Hey, how you doing? Bonjour.
Number three is that green target, the far left. Nope, didn't get it.
You're a dork.
My life was dull, my life was drab, till I acquired the gift of gab. Always be excellent, never be rude. The gift of gab, I'm Dr. Dude.
Left saucer. In this table here, specials give extra balls. Or specials are the same thing as extra balls, so. Did not do what I wanted it to. Like before, aim for the ramp. for that. I think if I hit the drop targets on the far right, either Millions Lit or Extra Ball, one of those two.
Hey baby, can I buy it?
Trying to hit those drop targets on the far right. Yeah, looks like that one there is going to be hard to hit. Million. Here we go. Okay, now Extra Ball is going to be lit. One right by me. Okay, yellow on his party zone.
Welcome to the party zone. Can I take your order?
For me?
Shucks.
Or that one. How much for that? Oh. Oh, that was totally on accident. I gotta get in that flashing yellow hole in the middle. Not having any luck. There we go. Extra Ball's lit. Get up there. Out there.
The request is one of my things.
Get into the party. Party saver.
Good evening. Your hands are cold. Come here. I want to show you something.
Get control of the ball. Wasn't able to get control of the ball.
Hey, partner, shoot again.
Ball. Keep aiming for here and here. Keep getting these until the bat value goes up to 7 mil. After that, lock all 2 or 3 balls up on the ramp, and after that, it's big bang multi-ball. Give me 7 mil. Gonna lock the other ball. Big bang. Martyr, hey. It's been a while, man. Party zone.
Wow.
Or what little there is of it. Extra ball is lit. Wrong game, pal. Or that one. For what it's worth, Martyr, I go back to work now. I was on vacation, but my work week has started up. So I'm only going to be able to do this kind of thing maybe Tuesdays and Wednesday mornings. And in the evenings, I'm only going to be able to be on maybe 2 to 3 hours at a time now.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
feet.
Yeah, this is me in real life when I play pinball. I'm not a very stiff player.
I want to show you something.
I've done that. Make equipment for the completely wrong class. That sucks. All that time wasted. Guess I'm leveling floor inspector now. You a janitor? Hey, skill shot.
Take it away.
Oh, okay, Dragoon, alright. Laugh attack. You're going.
Come here. I want to show you something. It's me. Pick a tooth, not your nose. It's a hoedown.
So much for that. Wipe out, and then after that, I'll probably end up shutting down. I got a bunch of morning stuff I have to do. Some of which I forgot to do in the past 2 days.
All Sears report to the Sears run. The ski lift is now open.
Should be a ball lock.
Yeah, dude. Shoot the ball. Maybe I should call your mother, have her help you ski. Check out the extra ball, man.
Please target straight in the middle. Oh, I could have sworn I hit it.
My head blew off. Check out the extra ball, man.
Oh, that's twice I hit it. Extra balls lit just a split second after I hit the target.
I'm out of control! That's a mucho bonus. The ski lift is now open.
20 million!
Attentively, this is the snowboarding event.
Go for it!
I'm out of control! Race it to the bottom! Let's do some snowboarding!
Well, I kinda need to be able to get over there first.
Go for it!
That's what I'm trying to do.
Oh, this is a psychopath!
Well, got one. Multiball out of it. Okay, I guess I gotta aim for that target in the center. My sternum. Okay. Okay, well, that's gonna do it for me. I'm gonna go ahead and shut her down. Like I said, I've got a bunch of morning shit I gotta get taken care of. Someone I forgot to do yesterday, the day before, and there's still a chance my sister might be dropping by to visit, so I gotta make the necessary preparations. So, but aside from that, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. Appreciate that. And I should be on later on this evening between 4 to 6 p.m. U.S. Central, and I'm streaming Final Fantasy 14. And good seeing you, Martyr, and good seeing you too, Kataro, and until next time, take care, everybody.